Hello guys and welcome back, this is Player and today I'm going to show you a minicom design. And yeah, so let's try the test sticks in survival mode. We have 3 seeds, as you can see, and then we just step on this pressure plate and then start taking the seeds. So yeah, well let me just get that back. Okay, so as you can see, we've got 26 seeds up from 2-3 seeds, and then also got 36 wheat. So yeah, so this is the design, and I think it's quite compact. Well, for a mini farm, I guess it's quite compact. I would say it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks. 5 blocks times 1, I mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 5 times 3. So it's only, let me count that. That would be 75 blocks. It's only 75 blocks within 75 blocks thing. And yeah, and it works quite quick as well. So yeah, I think I'll just get to the tutorial of how to build this thing. So yeah, so firstly you're going to be needing some bone meal, and here I'll be using a command block to give me bone meal. Well, the comparator, not command block, my clock. Okay, here. So what I'll do is just to give myself some simple meal. Just a second. It would be by 64:15, I guess. Yes. So now, of course, I just run this over. Give myself some bone meal. So yeah. So something here. Well. Okay, so we've got enough bone meal now, and we need some dispensers. Actually, we only need 3. And redstone, of course. And let me just organize things a little bit. Blocks, and of course redstone repeater and torch. And this time you only need 1 sticky piston. And these are optional. These four things are optional. This chest, this block, and the block, and the pressure plate will be optional. You can actually just place the lever anywhere, but yeah, so this would be the whole thing, and I'll start about how to do this. So we need slabs as well, and yeah, so I'll try to do it here. And the first thing we need actually need some water. And I'll just put down water here. And then one of the blocks to hold the slabs, to hold the water, you put a slab, or actually just put anything that blocks water but does not pass through redstone signals. But here I'll be putting down water bucket, and then there would be a dirt block here, and some dispensers facing into above the dirt block. Okay, some 3 dispensers here, and then just place down redstone, sense block. blocks, and then just wire these two with a repeater of 2 ticks, and then place blocks like this to, to Redstone like that, and then we would be detecting the signal from here, so we'll put a stone pressure plate there, and then block just for you to stand when you are not trying to form, and then blocks, and block, and block, actually, here, only, and torch, torch would be here, this would be stone keeper, or actually, maybe you can actually use, this would be a redstone repeater, and then this thing will be the clock that runs the dispenser and also the steam pistons, and on the other side you'll place a torch right there, and then get the signal from here to upper block, and place the redstone repeater on 2 ticks, and then another redstone here, and this redstone will actually go to activating this sticky piston. Actually, I will just place here. So we'll wire this redstone, actually where's it? Okay, this redstone here will be used to power that piston, but we'll do it with here a block and here a block, and then 2 blocks like this. Actually, let me just check what I did there. Apparently we have wrongly put the the piston, sorry. The thing we need to do is just place a redstone duster, and clock will be running, and this will be running as well. And the last thing you need to do is actually just to hold the farmland. And I think that would be finished. So let's just a second. I'll just get myself some bone meal. Okay, three of you here, Okay, and now I'll just get myself some seeds. Oops. Go back to game 0 and then I'll try to win this. So as you guys can see, it already works, and it's quite simple. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the video about how to make the mini farm in a compact way, and yeah, so if you guys have any comments, please leave them under the descriptions, but otherwise I think that would be the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, so yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.